And in fact, when we listen to 12 beats, we're hearing all these relationships between these beat points. And a listener or a composer can make us hear this in various ways. Here's a simple but beautiful example of Steve Reich making us hear four threes and three fours switching between the two.